deep inside the Bürgerpark in the North German city of Bremen, there lies a statue who dares to represent humanity. A piece so realistic in its style, so uncanny, so detailed, that people from all over the world travel to see this marvelous masterpiece. Built in 1976 by a mysterious anonymous artist to embrace the coming of new ideas, to welcome foreign cultures and promising perspectives into the city, this work stands for acceptance, for tolerance, hope,